Here's a picture of the seat heater control in my car. When I push the control, it prompts the highest temperature, and then I can push again to lower the temperature. This design is confusing to me because it's not in alignment with my conceptual model of how temperature controls should work. Most temperature controls I've encountered start with the lowest temperature and then move to the highest temperature. I wonder why the designer designed it this way. What would your guess be?
For the example of understandable design, here's my iPhone's text messaging feature. The design is pretty straightforward. The interface guides me through entering text into the two required fields, and then once complete, the send button is activated. It's hard to make a mistake here, in large part because it's easy to discover what to do and because of the excellent feedback provided during interaction. That said, there's usually always room for improvement in design. How could this design be improved? And now back to Dawn with examples in the world.